Are you in good health?
Well, this has become one of their themes. I don't know why they are saying this. I think on the one hand, it's part of the wacky strategy.
Uh-huh.
Just say all these crazy things and maybe you can get some people to believe you. On the other hand, it just absolutely makes no sense.
These conspiracy theories about Hillary Clinton's health would be a lot harder to believe if they didn't actually come true.